In this specimen of HNE stain, I can see multiple small cells with a large nucleus. But amongst them, there's a large cell over here, a very large cell, which has bilobed nucleus. And within the nucleus, we have eosinophilic nucleoli. And as we can see, they have pale cytoplasm. So this cell is known as a Reed-Sternberg cell. Okay, and it is seen in case of Hodgkin's lymphoma.